spot last night in Great Lakes. The 1-1 runner goes. It's driven to center field. Turner on the run, going back to the wall. It's over his head. Kane County will take a 1-0 lead here in the top of the first on a double to center by Cintron. They need it. They've won the first two. They do not have the tiebreaker, so they cannot finish tied with the Beloit Snappers.